audit Esteban Vizcarra Lopez yesterday, match, and the opportunity to appear since the early minutes again.
Esteban did a very good job for the first time he comes in after 3 months, playing 30 minutes. That was positive. There was no reaction from the body, so he will be maybe even a starter. There's a possibility he will start in the match, which I welcome because you saw Esteban is a quality player. He knows the big games as well, so he looked forward to that. Same with Zola. Zola showed his qualities when he came in. And now we have almost given everybody the chances. Those that live up to it, they will play.
How about Jupe
confirmed today that he's got a good body situation. So we'll bring him to Jakarta now with the hope, 2 more days, that he will be in the team, in the squad at least. So that the chance of him starting is increasing.